Having been ranked Africa's best electricity regulatory system by the African Development Bank 2018 Electricity Regulatory Index report, various country leaders have continued flowing into the country to benchmark with Umeme's success story. Madagascar's team leader, Alessandro Berti, said they want to pick lessons on how to reduce power loss, clientele communication, and improved power regulation.
We discussed with the team, we have almost the same, constraint environmental business that we have a lot to learn from the journey we went through since 2005. I hope that we will do ours in less time than them because we have good support, good benchmark from Uganda.
Umeme reported the fall in the power loss to 16 from 17.5% last year, adding that their target is to further bring this to 15%. This success story was attributed to the committed fight against power theft, where most of the illegal connections have been dealt with.
What we've been able to achieve in terms of public safety. When we began, there was even no toll-free where you could report. If you had a power problem and emergency at your home. And we've been able to do that and receive calls and make sure, first of all, people are alive and safe. Then we can move to other things. That is a success that is usually not talked about. So they are here to understand how we're able to receive emergencies and resolve them and what that means for the business.
Umeme's innovativeness also saw the introduction of Yaka, automated meter reading technology, improved safety, and customer connections. This success of Umeme is being replicated in Kenya, Ghana, Cameroon, Zambia, Nigeria, and now Madagascar.